These are nothing but spare parts. Turn around, just turn around. Leave the past behind us now. Come on, we ain't gonna crash. This time we ain't slowing down. We'll pull ahead of the pack, slipping through the cracks, cause we are fast cars on a long ride. Take your foot off the brake, let's just put it in drive. We are fast cars on the inside. There's no turning back on the highway of life. Fast cars. We are fast.
Oh yeah. December 25th res finally came. Scotty, Mary, Mike, get up. It's Christmas.
It is. Finally. After another 365 days of waiting, Christmas Day has came.
I know I may sound like Alvin and the Chipmunks when I say this, but I love Christmas.
Mike, no one cares how you sound, as long as you like what you like and not turn into those fanboys and fangirls that try to say annoying things. If you want to see Emergency Ranger 88's rant on fanboys and fangirls, the link is in the description.
Yeah. Let's start, shall we? This present looks good. It's for me. A Midland HH54. Finally, a handheld weather radio.
Wow. I heard that my boss got one, along with some other EAS enthusiasts, such as SPC Cranford 1056, and many others. Anyway, let's open my present. This one looks good. Oh. Fuck.
Apparently the viewers are unaware of the new policy at our studio. Nothing about Nature's Classroom is going to be mentioned. Unfortunately, last year, we all were forced to go by our sister, Microsoft Anna. Coincidentally, our boss was...
Okay, Mary, no one cares. We were already tortured on May 5th through 9th. Do you really want to torture us again? Exactly. Now, let me open my present. $35 says it's bologna sandwiches.
In the end, well, at least Sam got what he wanted. Mike sent a hate email to the staff at Nature's Classroom in Beckett. Scotty had a fun time on his new iPhone 6 Plus. Mary ended up getting coal because she was on Santa's naughty list. And so the errors continue.